Come on. Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
Ah! Damn it! Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot.
I'd say it's working.
There! Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on! I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than...
More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from it, detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top. Liam, stow your weapon.
Maya, shoot!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or the-
Charge!
Shit, this just got real! Whoa!
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to... scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like he knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either.
Hear that? Is that Kirby?
Please, I surrender. I said I surrender!
They shot him! They want to fight! We'll give it to them! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
Ah!
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.